Hello, hello, everyone. It's me back again. Yeah, finally, I think my computer is fine now. So let's jump right back in, huh? I think this sounds creepier now. that's it.
Can't we just hang out here?
Should be around here somewhere.
Somewhere? He didn't tell you where he was? Hey! Umio! Give us a shout if you're here!
I wish our communication didn't get cut short. It'd be cool if we found someone who could point us in the right direction.
I'm not sure rescue missions are ever that convenient.
You never know. A mysterious bystander might have been accompanying Umio when he was attacked. Maybe they both escaped. Then, while they're wandering around looking for us, we'll just happen to run into them.
They'll be totally surprised at the coincidence, and like, both Uzume and her new pal totally won't be able to believe it, you know? Then, just like that, they'll lead us to where Umio is, and we'll like, beat up the meanie monsters that were bullying Umio! Umio's saved, and we'll find the share crystal, and we'll be totally super lucky like that!
So, yeah, there's a small chance someone will appear to show us the way, right?
Ismay, sorry, but what in the world was that thing you just turned into?
I think you're just imagining things.
No. I most definitely was not. You just transformed into some kind of valley girl from the 90s or something.
You were referring to yourself as Uzume in the third person, too.
You're hearing things. Or maybe there are monsters that can create illusions around here. Those crazy beasts.
This Uzume!
Holy shit.
Someone actually came?
Sweet! Nice timing, baby bug!
Huh? Nice timing?
Just something concerning us. More importantly, you seem a little riled up. Is it about Umio?
Yes, you're correct! Umio got attacked by a monster! Oh, and it's awful! I'll show you the way, so let's hurry over!
See you two, just like I said, right?
I can't believe things turned out the way she imagined!
Me too, but I'm having a harder time getting over that valley girl transformation.
Yeah, same here.
She seems like she's trying to hide it, but...
Hey! What are you guys doing? I'm gonna leave you behind!
I'll show you the way! Please hurry!
Whoa! Wait up!
Umio's in here?
Yes! My friends and I were originally using this place as a house! We happened to find something that looked like a share crystal in the far back, so we asked Umio to check if it was real. But while that was happening, a monster we'd never seen before suddenly appeared. I really hope Umio is okay.
Okay, I understand the situation. So, was that share crystal the real deal?
Yes, of course. Umio is holding on to it right now, so the monster won't destroy it.
We'd better hurry and save him.
Oh, this music.
Yeah. wings.
Let's go! One on one!
My turn!
okay? We are going to the right direction. There's a lot of doggies and also baby bugs. The chaz. Okay, there's elemental defense, man. It's a tough one.
I'm not letting you out of the bar. You're not half bad.
Oof. Boy.
Fury. You're so damn lame. Yeah! Yeah! My turn. Not bad.
fury.
Let's try this.
Should be the last of them.
I think you're right. Since there aren't any more monsters around, we should be able to look for Umeo freely now.
Hey, what's up with this Umeo guy anyway? He's always calling Uzume with that mega classy voice of his. He's probably so handsome.
Umeo, are you okay?
Yes, I'm all right. I apologize. I've caused you such unnecessary trouble.
Oh, cut it out, Umeo. I'm just glad you're here. I have some friends that want to meet you.
Friends that wish to meet me?
Nepsi, Pearzy, come over here. I have someone I want to introduce you to. Well, come on already. This is Umeo.
What? A fishman? With a seriously stoic face? The gap between his smooth voice and wild appearance is astounding.
Yeah, it is.
So you are the people Uzume wished to introduce to me. First, allow me to thank you for coming here to rescue me. I am eternally grateful.
Despite his fishy appearance, his voice is godly, and his lines are so refined and smooth.
Isn't he adorable?
Adorable?
Yeah! Don't you think he could be like a super adorable leisurely mascot character?
Maybe?
If he was made into a cell phone strap, Uzume totally thinks it would get popular!
Nep Jr., do you think he's adorable?
No, not in the slightest.
Ooh, blunt.
Being said, it is a first for me to see humans other than Uzume. I had come to believe they were all wiped out.
A first? Wiped out?
It looks as if these two young ladies have yet to comprehend the gravity of our situation. Before it returns, let us move to a safer area. We can converse there.
Before it returns? What does that mean?
It would appear we were not quick enough in our exit. It must have caught wind of us and returned.
This guy is... It's the one we failed to finish off! Why is it here?
I can only guess, but perhaps it ran away from us and ended up here in this city.
Damn it! I'm so sorry, Umeo. It was because of my negligence that this all happened.
There is no time for that now. The opponent is wounded. Uzume. Can you finish this?
Of course!
And I'm gonna end our fated relationship here and now!
Oh boy.
Uzume's turn.
Here you go. Nice timing.
I've been waiting.
Yeah.
I'll be serious!
What?
And I can finally duke it out without being bothered by that stupid mutt.
Thank you so much, Miss Uzume.
We didn't know what we'd do when it appeared.
How can we ever thank you all?
Hey, it's no big deal. You guys found a share crystal for me after all.
Uzume, here. This is what the baby bugs discovered.
Thanks, everyone.
Let us return for now. I'm sure you're all tired.
That sounds kind of familiar.
I'm still fine. Let's try going here.
Yep. Another monster.
I'll be your personal opponent.
I've been waiting.
All right, defeated. Next.
App station. Pudipa. Big Pudipa. Big party. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was just about to point that out. There he goes with legs. Thank you. Oh, wow. Okay then. Dogu tribe. R4? It's all four, right? So I think Alpha is it. He's in this to Smith.
Hey everyone! I brought Uzume with me.
I hear you guys found this place especially for me. I couldn't thank you enough.
Oh, it's Miss Uzume-kun!
Miss Uzume is here!
We've been waiting, Miss Uzume!
Many Dalgoos, and they're speaking all friendly like too.
Oh gosh, seeing them warm up to Uzume like this is gonna make it a lot harder to fight them back home.
So my friends, where's this share crystal that you discovered?
It's right over here, Goo. Please take a look.
Oh man, you guys weren't playing around. This is definitely a share crystal.
Remarkable. Uzume, we can finally proceed.
I know, I can feel it. The amount of share energy crystallized in this thing is amazing. Everyone, thank you so much. With this, I'll finally defeat the giant.
But why bother? Please, allow me to put an immediate end to your delusions.
What's going on?
Targeting Uzume or the share crystal.
Doesn't matter. Little do these idiots know, this actually is gonna work out in my favor. I'll crush the giant, here and now! Nepsi, Gearzy, lend me a hand!
Leave it to us!
Yeah! Hey, you big idiot! This ends today! I've crafted this technique especially to defeat you! Prepare to die!
Well, I can't have you do that now, can I?
Huh? It can't be. How can this be possible? Are you freaking kidding me? Come on! Dang it! Who's out there? We literally just found that thing.
You've earned it, brat.
Who the hell are you?
I suppose this is the first time we've met like this. Very well, then. I will tell you.
R4.
I am called R4. Along with the dark CPU, I am the one who will bring about the end of you and your world.
R4?
R4 is looking pretty cool, though.
You've heard of my power.
She an acquaintance or what?
Honestly, she's like one of those annoying relatives you don't like too much because she's always criticizing or picking fights with you.
I know that.
Let me explain to those in the audience new to the series. We've fought this herald boss lady character called R4 like a billion times in the older games and anime releases.
Yeah.
She's so boring. I seriously don't even want to look at our snore right now. She's not about to make us for a boss fight, is she? Ugh, I'm so over it.
Big sis, maybe you should be less meta in explaining it so the players get a more immersive, believable experience. But in our world, R4 should have perished. And in the other dimension, I thought she had reformed completely. Which means that this R4 must be different from the ones we've seen.
It seems like you brainiacs were hatching a fairly thoughtful scheme with that crystal. It's too bad. Now, Dark CPU, annihilate every last one of these insolent brats!
Where's your sense of sportsmanship?
Prattle on all you'd like. Your end is nearing by the second. No need to hold back, Dark Purple. Thoroughly grind them into dust.
Help me!
Damn it! If only I had the strength to deploy! If I had more power, I could destroy it! But, even if I can't win, at the very least, Nepsi and the others! Hey, Nepsi and Gearsy, take Goobs and everyone else and run!
Musume, what are you talking about?
I'm the only one it's after. I'll be the distraction while you get everyone out of here!
No, I don't wanna. I'm not leaving you behind, Musume!
This is my fight! This doesn't even concern you! I got you all involved in my fight. My problem. I can't let you die because of that!
Well, we don't want you to die either. And now that we're friends, this does concern us. Consider us involved.
I feel the same way as Neptune. I know we just met, but I could never abandon a friend in need.
Hey, come on! The way you two are talking makes it sound like I won't make it.
You're worried about it though, right? The share crystal's broken. You have no power. You look totally desperate.
What?
Oh, jeez. With a face like that, it's even more impossible for us to leave you behind.
But we don't have enough share crystals to even think about flipping this situation around. Our plan failed completely.
Don't sweat it, pal. We don't even need those crystals. We're gonna beat this thing up the old-fashioned way.
Neptune, what do you mean by that?
Ooh, this music.
This is share energy? I feel power flowing through me!
What is this? Huh? Could it be?
It's over, Goo! We're so dead!
Don't give up, Goo! Uzume! She's gonna definitely do something big!
That's right! She always managed to come out on top before, and today, we have two more friends helping her!
Ooh. Is it you guys?
I understand now. The faith of the Dagus is flowing into us as share energy.
Yes, that's it!
What's this? But aren't the Dagus monsters? How can this be? It's never happened before.
Let's not sweat the small stuff like logic or plot development. Let's just beat this fool up. Let's go, little Nep.
Yeah!
Who is it, transforming time?
CPUs?
What was that? Was that a memory? But why would I see that now, of all times? Whatever, it doesn't matter right now. If we have the share energy, then there's only one thing to do. Goobs, we'll put your wishes to good use. Transform!
And then, shearing field activate. Shearing field activate!
What? What the hell is going on?
This field. This is incredible. What is this power? The plan is a huge success! We captured it within the field!
I knew you told us we could contain it, but I didn't expect this space to be created. Is this due to the power of the share energy?
This is a sub-dimension created by Uzume's ability. She uses share energy as a medium.
Uzume's ability?
What is this field? Why can't I gather my strength?
Sit down and shut that old lady mouth of yours up!
Ooh.
You're totally gonna beat up this silly giant you're so proud of! Okay, here we go! The first and final, real and true fight!
Ooh boy, here we go, a giant battle. This music too. So good. Oh boy.
Yeah.
strike head on!
Oh boy.
Megadimension Neptunia V2!
Okay then. Here we go.
So, you're my opponent?
Round 2. Here we go. Ding ding ding.
Megadimension Neptunia V2.
Looks like I need to do some shopping first. Okay, last round. If I can defeat this time, I'll just do it in the next video.
Leave this to-
to me.
Come on.
My turn.
Just a bit. Just a little bit more. Just one more bar. Yeah, finally, we win.
Level up. I feel power overflowing.
One of my dreams came true. Did we do it?
Yes. We've defeated that monstrosity.
We did it! We did it! We won against that giant! Thank you. Thank you so much, Nepsi and Gearsy.
There's no need to thank us. It's not over yet. Huh? R4's still here, right?
Oh, that's right! That old lady appeared so fast, I completely forgot!
To think that the Dark CPU could possibly lose to idiots like you!
Now then, whatever shall we do?
Perhaps we should place the old lady in captivity and interrogate her.
You want to capture me? Ha! What could you possibly do to me in your current state?
Yeah, whatever. We have more people than you.
How aggravating. I will have to withdraw for the time being.
You're running away?
Enjoy what little time you have left until the next time we cross paths.
She got away.
It would appear so, but honestly, we were not ready to take her on.
I'm so worn out. My legs feel like noodles.
Oh, mine too. I'd be pretty happy if I didn't have to fight again for a while.
Ooh, same here. Still, it's kind of a shame.
A shame? You mean that R4 just escaped?
Nope. I just thought that it'd be great to drink some cold juice since we're so worn out, but we don't have any, so yeah, it's a total shame.
Then once we get back to base, we can have a toast together. Although, I think I just need to sit here for a little while. I can barely move.
All right!
Are you okay, Uzume? Why are you screaming?
At last! I finally put that giant 6 feet under! How can I contain that excitement?
Uzume, although I truly understand your sentiments, I would appreciate if you refrain from yelling right into my ear.
Oh, he has ears even though he's a fish. I wonder where he's hiding them.
And it's all because you two stayed here by my side, fighting the good fight. I want to thank you formally, so... thank you. Man, all I keep doing is giving thanks. Whew, I can't really walk anymore either. Hell, I can't even stand.
You've worked so very hard. By all means, rest. You've earned it.
All right, I'll do my best.
Well, I think I'm gonna end it here for today. So yeah, we just defeated the Dark Purple. It was quite a ride. It was a really cool battle. I never tried the... It's a pretty memorable fight for me. Especially with that music though. So good. Anyway, let's just see you in the next video. Bye.